that. So I'm recording. All right, let's see what I can do. I think I want to clean up some more of these trash mobs first, in case I need to run. Yeah, baby. All right. Next up.
Yo! Right back!
Yes, I have. All right, fine. What do we got here? Yeah. I think we hit those two first. Let's see. I think this is pretty. Oh man. I had to catch him before he got in there. Alrighty, partner. Aye, boys. What are we doing? Okay, no. It got turned around. I thought I was. Alright. That's that. Let's come down this way. Think, is that a dead end down there? I don't know. that's just a dead end. Where'd I come in at? I don't even remember where I came in at. See those guys. Let's see how far they come out of the road. Got in there. Back there. Somebody hiding out on us, huh? I'll stop that.
What's up?
What?
Keep it real!
Who's hiding out back here?
Excuse me, feller.
What are y'all doing back here? Where is that little bugger at? Well, what are these guys doing? Let's see, what is that? I don't know. Pop the fireworks off. Having a good time. Oh yeah, that's the way I came in over there. And I'm just gonna go talk to these guys for a minute. Let's see what they're doing. Hey guys! What's up? Go to sleep, my friend. Ah, what do we got here? Good. Let's go play. Hello, my friend. Yowls. That was fun. What do we got here? Mm. We gotta stop him from getting in there, don't we? Either way, it'll be fun. Let's wait for this little cooldown right here. Yeah. Are we ready? Dude, 130 something thousand. That was a sweet hit.
I do not have a target.
Yo. Alrighty then. Do I want to go over here, play with these guys, or, yeah, let's do that. Let's see what I got here. How are we going to start with? Too easy, my friend, too easy. What are you selling?
Do you have a question?
I do not.
We have field tests to conduct.
Oh, I just want to circle, didn't I? All right. What are my chances on taking his boss down now? I just want to walk around for a minute and see what's going on here. Okay. So basically, alright, good deal. Hey, just don't leave these guys out. What do you say? Show up your blood. He got it. You should have been dead, my friend. Okay then. I think that's everybody. Alright. Not so worried about him or him. What are these guys? What are those healers? Okay. I think I'm gonna have to take. Refresh my vendor out first.
Hurry, they're coming!
Don't rush me. I'm reading the license agreement.
They're gonna kill us!
Okay, okay! Wait. Should I purchase an extended warranty?
Moron! Never purchase the extended warranty!
Venture Company thanks you for your patronage. Please, enjoy your purchase of the basic pummeling package.
Boss, wasn't it? No. That's the boss.
How you doing, man?
I'm doing good, man. How are you?
Good to meet ya.
You're doing.
How are you?
Ah, stop it. I want to... this guy. This guy.
I got the best deals anywhere!
Alright, my friend.
Glad I could help.
Oh, boy. Butter stings first. Your boy's been good. So, you get a treat. Good boy, good boy. Alrighty, let's go do this. In this corner, lean in. Well, shall we dance? Let's dance, boys!
Systems engaged!
Okay.
Commence! Pummeling! Voltage in
place! There you go.
Lethal force authorized!
Ooh, what happened? Oh, on the screen. Yeah, right. Come on, these boys are tanking now.
Authorized.
Oh, we don't need that. Don't need that.
Voltage increase.
He's coming on strong, guys.
Lethal force authorized.
Ooh.
Voltage increase.
Run. There you go.
Oh.
Alright, get our power-ups up.
Lethal force authorized!
I am gonna beat
voltage
you.
Voltage increased!
I am gonna beat you, dude. A power-up. Up! Get the birds in!
Lethal force authorized!
Not for me, bro. Oh, crap. Just hit mother screen. You gotta stop that. Hit it.
Coin release.
Bro. Alrighty then. I beat the first boss. Take that off of there. Okay. I did beat the first boss, didn't I? Did I forget something? Huh. There's no chest? Huh? Nothing? Did I get garbage? Wow, that was bad. Alright then. Defeated. Next up. Azacroc. What's up, babe? For what? I think I put it over there. Alrighty then. Shall we go dance some more with the next boss? Oh, what is that? Oh, that's just my thing. So over there. Alright.
Ah!
Deal for you! Hurry back!
I am out of range. It is too far away.
Come get the voodoo. Bye-bye now.
Who is next? What do we got here? Oh, definitely gotta take out the sapper first. Whoa. Snap button. And
I do not have a target.
Oh, shit. What do we got going on up here? The boss is over there. So my guess would be we clean that hole out. We come up over there, and the boss is gonna be. That's the boss right there, then, isn't it? I think the boss might be over there more. Yes. So then over here we have. Oh, look at that! Like that, that. Ooh, boy. That's gonna be a hard pull. I wonder if I can get both of them. There's got to be something good right there. Let me see. Okay. Yeah, I'm going over there. Alright, what do we got? What is this guy? He's just a rat. Look at them. They're so cute. They're so cute. Alright. How about that? Let's see. We got two dirty rats. And a piece of excavator equipment. Ooh, look. Oh, we gotta take him. Alrighty, my friend. Oh. That's it. Oh dear, what is this? What? All that for nothing? Let me see. Why can't I destruct that? I'm an engineer. What is going on with that? Let me take a peeky peek peek at my engineer stuff real quick. Where is that shit at? That'd be right there. What is this? Engineering make basic. Are you? What? Oh, look at that. Is that a new fishing pole? Might be. Let me see. That's not what that does, is it? No. If I had the mining skill. What? Should I have the mining skill? I don't know. Maybe I should have the mining skill. I do have the mining skill. I don't know. We'll figure it out later. I got business to tend to. I'm looking for the mother lode. Definitely Mad Max. Man. What is this? That's a humanoid. Oh. I may have to hit that guy first. Alright. Are we ready, guys? Are we ready? I just had an idea. What are our chances? Oops, got out of the water. Ah, here's the thing though, where am I gonna get up at over there? There's nowhere to climb up the bank. Let me climb up. Let me see. I can climb up this bank. I don't think that bank is climbable. And plus this water burns. I don't see. I think there's no choice. We have to go all the way around. We're at the second boss anyway, so. Thank you. that guy first. My little friend, go to sleep. What was that? Oh, that was that little thing right there. Alrighty then. Shall we continue? Oops, don't go the wrong way. Yeah, this way. Ooh, we're coming up on the second boss. Oh, there's a lot of people up here, man. Come up to me. I just want to... What else did it give me? What is that? A leg of clay. Okay, okay. Why can't I mine that? Oh dear. I didn't do that. No. Blacksmith hammer and mining ink. I got a feeling there's something I don't have that I should have. That's what noobs. I'm a noob. I know I can mine that, but like... I'm a miner. I'm an engineer. But it won't let me mine it. I gotta be missing a tool or something. Oh well. We'll figure it out later. For now, onward to the boss! Oh wow, that was... I got another worthless little gem. Let's see where. Ooh, the little bossy's up there. Where is? That's not the boss. That's not the boss. No, but they're gonna give me quite the fight before I get there, aren't they? Yes, they are, my friend. Get a strategy going. We have a sapper, an earth shaper, and then we got Joe Blow. I think I want to take that guy out first. Most definitely. Alright, I'm going to have to do something different here. As far as targeting goes, definitely got to change that up. I have got. Definitely got to put my auto target right there. Oh, wait a minute. I can auto target. Ah, you know what? Let's do this. Now, if I want a target, I can hit E. Too easy, boss. Alright, here we go. Yes, we're gonna take him out first. Go, go, go! Working well. Now I have auto target on a button.
I need a target.
I like it. Alrighty. We're gonna wait a minute 37 in case I need my little healy thing again. But how about we go sneaky sneak peek peeky peek peek up here? Get a game plan while we're waiting. Oh no, that's not the boss right there. I think the boss more. What? That's not the boss. Let's see. I don't. Okay. I got the feeling I'm gonna have to put that on a button somewhere and disengage. How about tell you what, let's just think about it for a minute. Oh, what do we got here? Okay. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing with this. It's a bomb? Is that a bomb? A fracking totem. Oh, I know what the fracking totem's for. That! That's probably the next boss. I got an idea. I remember seeing one of these things down here before. Maybe I already fracked that one. Well, this might be a waste, but... Oh. Place a fracking totem. Inner capacities is your current target. 1 minute can only be used again. That's not what it is. Let's take it back up here. Look at that, man. I wish I could pull that up. So, I may need to keep getting these things if they respawn like that and keep putting them down. I don't know. I think what I'm gonna do... Well, dude, I don't wanna run up here and got this stupid thing in my hand. Like, oh, okay. I gotta... place the totem. Okay. Oh, it's for 1 minute. Eh. Alright, don't got a choice. Just gotta do the damn thing.
You trespass in my domain!
Sorry, dude. Oh. Come on, guys. Oh, crap.
Unleash your power! Unleash your power! Azeroth flows through you!
Yeah, well, guess what?
Alright!
I told you, that's an add-on, and you get that add-on. Stop it.
Unleash your power! The blood of Azeroth flows through the wounds.
I do not have
must
a
be mended.
Blah blah blah. Second boss down. Ooh, goodness gracious. Goodness gracious. What do we got here? Oh, you know what? I'm not jumping in it because I got a feeling it's not going to turn out well. I don't know. Oh, I think I'm going to have to, damn it.
I got the best deals anywhere!
Anywhere!
Hurry back!
Alrighty. Oh dear, what was that? Oh dear. Oh dear, no I didn't. Those are landmines, bro. Quit hitting them. 5, 4, 3. Oh my god, I didn't do that. Wow. Did I really do that? Maybe that's what the cart's for. I don't know. I'm just saying, warning. That might have been a big key, you know what I mean? Don't go in there. The little cart going, hey, jump in here. But hey, now we know, right? Yeah, what about my boys? Oh, no, they lived. All right, so. Yeah. Learned that 600
for real? Way.
Say hello to my little friend! Alrighty then. So. That is so cool. So. It's got a choke neck up there. Oh, there's a lot of guys I can kill in here. But it's got a choke neck. Alright. Let me... what is that? I want to kill that guy. Here. walk over here. I want to get a look at it. There you go. Okay, so let's go ahead and start. My gold?
Glad I could help!
Not a problem, bro. Okay, now. Yeah. You guys back there. I'm gonna come get you in a minute. Well, I'm glad I could get on this mount back here.
I use money, friend!
Yeah, and you're getting all mine.
Hurry back!
Damn, you're perfect in. What is that? Humanoid, that is... Ooh. I see we take out that... What is that? Oh, cool. Check those guys out. I want to beat one of those guys. Oh, there's like a ramp. That'd be cool to jump. Alright. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exercise. 1, 2, 3. Alright. Yeah. I gotta be able to do to get out of that. I don't know. I know what it is. I gotta figure it out.
I do not have a target.
Gee. Probably lasted a while. Alright, guys. I know. There you go. Next up. Are we ready? Cause I can hit that guy. Ooh. Cause you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna trash them out. Trash them out. I really wanna beat one of those guys right there. Yeah, let's go fight one. Looks like that'd be fun. Huh? That one? There we go. Yeah. He had a fire sprayer. That was pretty cool. Let's get this. Beam on the stuffy ground. Let's see. What about that? What's the flame bucket? Buddy.
Glad I could help!
But can I borrow your hammer for a minute? Looks like a pound of that shit I don't fix it myself. I'll stay back. I don't start it up yet. God, I really... Ooh, look at all those rats. I want to go kill all those rats, too. That'd be fun. Maybe we get a little drop out of it. Hold on. Let's see what this guy's going to do right there. Na-na-na-na. Alright, let's go get him. Oh, that was cool.
I cannot attack that target.
Oh, crap. I was ready anyway.
I do not have
a target. I do not have a target. Oh my god! I guess if I skunk these guys out, I can go on up to the boss. I want to skunk him out too. I don't know if I gotta run a little bit from the boss, so I'm gonna have to make sure I stop that.
Oh, do I have a deal for you? Keep it real.
Good. I know I take forever to do everything. I'm a noob, man. I don't care. Let me see what the situation is up here. Is that the boss right there? Or that says, warning! There's a boss up ahead. I think that's the boss right there, bro. Oh god, remember the, oh god, I think, oh no, there's the boss right there. Maybe I could take those three out before I engage. I think we need to... guy comes out of there. Oh, we're gonna take him. Everybody ready? 4, 3, 2, 1. Warning, boss ahead. Alright, so from the looks of it, the boss is in the center right there. What is that back there? Is that part of it? Ooh, what is that? That's cool. Alright, so I'm gonna take out this little you know what? That's just yeah, that's the one of them little flame buggers. I gotta take him out first. And these guys are also flamers, but oh, what in the hell? What is that? Oh no, take the alchemist out first. Alright, we can do this. We just gotta. I gotta coordinate it and take that one and take. Alright, I got it. Ready, boys? That's our target. Go! I got a feeling this guy, a little more twin than him just sitting there going, hey, you want to talk for a minute? Alright. So.
I got what you
go ahead and dump you boys some chops real quick. And let's go do the dirty. So, plan is...
I need a target.
Okay. I don't think these guys are gonna come rolling down the hill unless he's gonna throw some ads out already. You know, probably. Do a little timer in my head to see what the. What did I receive? Yeah. Garbage. What is that? Transparency linen. Well, for someone else to like use their transmog stuff. All right, one boss to go. Nice. My boy right there. Okay.
Talk to me. Right back.
Okay. Knock it down. He's gonna come flying through there. What is this guy? Okay. So, come on. Gotta get up around the corner a little bit. Okay. This is doable. This is doable. I don't really want to leave these guys out. I could get a good drop out of that or something, probably. I don't know. Let's just do it. Probably gonna get nothing, but who cares? You know why? Cause I like to party. Frank and target. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Yeah. This is gonna be though that's hold on. Okay, the boss is okay, so the boss is right up over there. So I think I'm just gonna spank it around this way and get it done. Alright, hopefully. Oh, damn you.
A target.
What's this?
I need a target.
Excuse me. That was cool. Alright guys, gotta jump back real quick. Oh no, that one's dead. Jump back. Oh crap, is there another one? Yeah, I just set another one off. Real cool, bro.
I do not have a target.
I see him too. I'll do what, my friend. Oh no, look. This guy's back there in a little room or something. Okay. Alright, okay. What the hell is he doing right there? I like doing this. Wake up! Go to sleep. Let's do that again. Wake up! Go to sleep. Alright. Enough playing. Let's go jump. Oh dear, wait a minute. You might get some riffraff with that. That was. Oh my god.
I do not have a target.
Ah, you got me. That was funny. You got me. You got me. You are a slickster. Here we go. Jump back! Oh. Quit looking at me. Alrighty then. You know what? I just makes me nervous with those guys right there for some reason. Mind your own business, kid.
I do not have a target.
Okay. Would you like to come pet my puppies? I bet you would. Jump back. Hi, pups. Ding, ding, ding. You know, I've got a feeling we just should take him out. I don't know why, something just tells me to go get that guy. Ding, ding, ding! Whoa, that was cool. Alright. I think... Oh, this guy right here, he can be a beep. So, I think I'm going to work on this color first. Yeah, how about you?
A target.
You said you wanted to go to the moon, right? Well, blast off. Anybody in there? Oh dear. Why do I think we need to take care of this guy? I'm gonna take care of that guy. I got one last boss. You know why? Because I'm the boss. Guys, we're fixing to get him. Target marked. Ready to engage. Ready. what are the chances of him activating all that stuff? Wait a minute. That's not the boss. The boss is in there. No way. Let's see if we can get an aerial. Oh, look at that. Right there. That is not the boss right there. So, I say we just hit this guy hard and get... Have I got that little damn thing right there? Wake up. Good lord. I think, from the looks of it, stay in a circle and spank this guy. Vidmu, deal with those guys. Hey, hey, let's do it. This is the moment I've been waiting for.
Do you bums realize how much property damage you've done?
Oh, this guy's got the Sheen Gunner up underneath him. That's a mount. I can make that mount. But I can't make it right now. I gotta get the scroll and some other ingredients. Probably about 30 runs, 40 runs, maybe. But I'm going to make one. Alrighty then. Let's...
Yo!
Na 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 na. There you go.
Oh, look at this. Mr. Big...
Final boss. I think it's time to dance, guys. It's time to dance. That's our target, boys. Go!
Right where you belong! Under my heel!
I told you. Told you, they're coming down.
You'll pay for that!
Look at this guy.
You'll pay for that! No help from him. Help. Oh no. Yeah. I think we need a land. Yep. That's it. On it. Let's do it. Ready? Not taking nothing off of them. Pulverize!
I think I gotta get him to land on this. Let's see if I can get him to land on this, maybe. Okay. All righty then. get the wolves in there. Everybody say goodbye. Can you say goodbye, my friend? Oh yeah, check out my new ride. Look at that, man. Look at that. That is sweet. Like you'll get burnt to death. Okay. Looks like you get burnt to death on that thing, but hey, let's take a ride. Oh yeah. Check it out. Oh, he's big doggy now. Oh yeah, here we go.